In the name of the Father, and in the presence of these holy relics, I hereby pronounce you man and wife from this time forth. May the blessings of the gods light your path for all eternity. Far on.
Nabudis has fallen.
Impossible!
My father?
I know not. I am sorry.
If Nabudis has indeed fallen, it is only a matter of time before they reach the borders of Dalmasca. There is nothing to halt their advance.
Secure Nalbano with all haste.
I will go.
And I will go at his side.
Galtea, stand watch over your life.
That I be considered worthy.
Lord Rassler!
Blessings of the Great Father descend and guide your bodies return to the Earth. Great Father, guide your spirits return to the Mother of All. There you shall find peace. Pharaoh.
I give you your new consul, His Imperial Highness Lord Vane Solidor, Commandant of the Arcadian Empire's Western Arm. Your Excellency. Huh?
He's coming in the crowd.
What's all this about?
Look.
People of Rabanaster, is it with hatred you look upon your consul? With hatred, you look upon the Empire.
Spit on your Empire!
Spit back to Arcadia!
There was little point in asking. But know this. I harbor no idle hopes of frustrating that hatred. Nor shall I ask your fealty. That is the due of your fallen king, and rightly so. King Ramanas loved his people, strove to bring you peace. His was a rule worthy of your devotion. Even now, he remains among you, protecting you. His ardor for the peace and weal of Dalmasca falters not. I would ask only that you do your king honor. Together, let us embrace the peace His Majesty would surely desire. 2 years now divide us from war's bitter end, yet still its shadow looms over all. Stifling the infant peace, a pall only you may cast off. Achieve but this one thing, and your hatred of me and of the Empire will grieve me not. I will stand fast. I will endure your hatred, suffer your slings and arrows. I will defend Dalmasca. Here I will pay my debt. I swear it now. Though King Ramanas and Lady Ash be gone, they stand ever at the side of their people. In honoring peace, you do honor to their memory and to Dalmasca. What I ask plain. My hopes now rest with you.
Hey, Pinel, that fate tonight, you think they'll let us in?
Are you crazy? It's in the palace, and we don't have an invitation if you hadn't noticed.
So, how are we getting in?
As if I'd know.
You freeze, eh? That's quite an entrance. Impeccable timing. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were waiting all along. Stop running! End of the line. You have something that belongs to me. Damn!
All this way!
Fran, let's move! Off with you! This up, and I will. What's going on, Fran?
I don't know. It's not hitting me.
I don't have time for this.
I'm slipping.
Not good. This is the Stroud. Cheap airship enough for you?
The Stroud? You really are a sky pirate.
Well, the headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could she take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but... wouldn't you rather see for yourself?
Hmm? Yeah.
Fran, our course.
The shortest way, over Dorstonis.
How flies Busheva?
Oh, she's free as can be, for now. I took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide in your entire execution.
If it becomes known that I'm alive, the Marquis will lose their favor.
I will try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. And no wagging tongues or you'll like to bite them off.
I'm coming.
Sir Bosch.
not yet.
Has gone too fast, they'd have noticed.
Thank you.
seen?
The mist. It manifests now.
Is that what you call this?
Of convenience, a symbol of the alliance between the Bradia and El Masca. This is how they see our match.
They do they?
These roles we play. I must admit, I find it wearying.
I will play mine.
I would have no other.
Thank you. When Vossler learned my father had been killed, then...
Where to?
Come, this way.
Flame Tongue and Ogrenix are away. All ships reporting.
Where is everyone?
Fear not.
Fire. Give word to the cannons. Make ready and fire.
We have a clean line.
Prepare the second volley. Be quick.
By the gods.
On you for fire support. Give them something to think about. We'll pick our moment and make our move.
Can we fly?
No fuel goes to the Glossair engines.
Dan, Vaughn, you're in charge. I'm checking the engine room.
Right.
Fran, with me.
Look, Bahamut's Glossair rings are stopping.
Vaughn, as soon as the Strahl's rings move, you take off. Understood? You can fly her, Vaughn. Just do it like I told you.
Don't worry.
Pinello, watch for interference from Bahamut's Skystoke. The Strahl's a fickle girl. You keep her working for us.
I'll see what I can do.
Marsh, look after Lars, will you? If House Solidor should crumble, the Empire would fail, and civil war would take us all.
I understand.
The Lord Larsa is our last hope.
Vaughn, the power's back. We can go.
Right. Let's go. Grab onto something.
Sir, it's the Strahl. She's left Bahamut. She's moving away.
The Strahl. They made it.
At last.
The Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
This is Judge Magister Gavon. All quarters cease fire. I repeat, all units of the Arcadian army, hold your fire.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with the Shelley of Benargan Delmasca, the Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Larsa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vane has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir, your orders, sir.
The Lady Ash, thank the gods you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Larsa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalis looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free.
Message from the Alexander.
Take it.
Sir.
This is Judge Sargabath, captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan fleet of the Arcadian army.
I address all ships in Rabanaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Rabanaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, the paling will not hold,
and all Rabanaster will be obliterated. All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Hasty, I think it's a little early to be throwing away our lives just yet.
Balthier? Wait! Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn! Sounds like you made it out okay. The Strahl's a fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these Glossair rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry. I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story. I'm the leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies. Let's fly! Fran, power to the Glossair rings. Fran?
to me, Balthier. Get out of Bahamut immediately.
Please, Balthier. You mustn't die.
Please, Balthier. Come back.
I'd say you're in more of a supporting role.
Fran, please. Vaan, the Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? There's one scratch on her when I get back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.
Balthier!
Thank you.